of a church down South Carolina. He had a way of visiting folks along about eating time. The other day while on the street he met Aunt Mandy Lou and said, sometime tomorrow I'm going to call on you. She said, call around most any day, it makes no difference. But these few words I've got to say right here in self-defense. Come after breakfast, bring along your lunch and leave for supper time. If you do that, I'm positive that I will treat you fine. For everybody's welcome at my house, whether in the rain or shine. If they come after breakfast, bring along their lunch and leave for supper time. The Women's Christian Temperance Union met last Tuesday night, and Mandy said if she could shine, that she'd feel out of sight. They wrote Aunt Mandy telling her that we accept your hand. We also think a meeting now at your house would be grand. Aunt Mandy said you're just as welcome as the flowers in May. But as the food am so high now, these words I'm supposed to say. Come after breakfast, bring along your lunch and leave for supper time. If you do that, I'm positive that I will treat you fine. For everybody's welcome at my house, whether in the rain or shine. If they come after breakfast, bring along their lunch and leave for supper time. Then Aunt Mandy says, I want it distinctly understood that I does not run a restaurant and would advise you ladies who might feel the pangs of hunger to come after breakfast, bring along your lunch and leave for supper time. If you do that, I'm positive that I will treat you fine. For everybody's welcome at my house, whether in the rain or shine. If they come after breakfast, bring along their lunch and leave for supper time.